I believe that Concordia is the university for next generation. I came from Iran during the revolution. Concordia accepted me with open arms. I was treated equally and I was given the chances because I was a bright student. Being a female or being from another country didn't matter. It was how well I could perform. I became who I am today because of what Concordia gave me 3 decades ago. 10 years ago, I was nominated as Alumni of the Year and I was given an award. That was my calling back to the university. I believe my success was due to the training I got during my research. Concordia provided me with the tools. I would go to meetings that were 700 men, and I would be the only woman in that conference. I was respected for who I am because it was my knowledge and understanding of the area of my practice. As an alumni of Concordia, I believe that we all became whoever we are because of the education and the possibilities and the opportunities that were given to us during our education. Therefore, it is an obligation for us to give back so that the brightest can get where they want to be, so that we have a better future for the world, not only for our country.
It's a great moment for the Campaign for Concordia. It's a great moment for the philanthropic commitment to the university. We've been working hard together on Take Pride, which is number 9 in our STRAT directions. And for me, Take Pride is super important. It's the most important one. If people really feel that commitment to this institution, all the rest of the work we're trying to do together will be just that much stronger.
I have never met a Concordia graduate that is not proud of its university.